Hey yo, hey people in YouTube, today it's a special video. A couple of days ago I installed a Snow Leopard or Mac OS X in a PC. This is a PC and the Mac is in here. It's a gaming PC that I bought 3 years ago. Now, just show you how it works. Now, in my country, I don't think that it's illegal, like it's illegal in the USA, to install things like that. Now, this is VLC. You can see. ATM, it's big and small, it's work. Now turn this off. This is my YouTube page in Firefox. I can load it here, put some video.
Hey yo, hey YouTube. And
better resolute.
Hey yo. Hey YouTube,
and it's on.
There I will do the opening of the box of
now turn this off, make it smaller. Now you want iTunes? You have iTunes, you can see works. Make it smaller. You can browse here. You can go to the menu. System preference. You have all the thing here. CD and DVD, display, energy, keyboard. You can go upstairs. This Mac thing. Now I can show you 4 GB. Now my processor is Intel 4-core. Forgot its name. Try to find system preference, maybe. This is system preference. Okay, I used to. Windows and Windows 7, so I don't know all the thing about the Mac, about the system, but I try all kind of system, mostly Linux and things like that. I think for me, besides game, that there's not a lot of, I think that the today Mac, like the today Linux, at least the friendly Linux, or you call it, they pretty good alternative to Windows, to Windows. But I don't think, like people think, that the Apple system is much better, at least not for my use. Pretty good system, but not, I don't think that it's better. Now I know that the OS X 86, how you call it, that it's basically Mac on PC, it's not completely the Mac experience, but I try the Mac on a normal Mac. And I don't notice something really different between this thing and the normal Mac. So it's the same system. Maybe they have all kind of changes, maybe in the button. But the thing is, I don't notice. Now you have the document and file. You have this thing, everything work. You have QuickTime, Time Machine, Space, iPhoto. Let's open iPhoto. I usually use GIMP in my system. Usually use the free thing, but you have this. No, I don't know how to use it. New event. Huh? So, if you are a Mac fan, you probably know how to use this thing. Let's see, iTunes already, so preview. I click. I open really fast. Address book. Yeah. iCat. Welcome to iCat. Go back. No, Safari. Then it's open. Mail. Okay. Test board. Finder. Yeah, you have this finder. Let's open Firefox again. Make it bigger. Now let's go to YouTube. Oops. YouTube here. And you can play event. Let's see, it's classic game room. It's loading now. I do have a set on a USB controller that I don't take it. I do have an Xbox 360 that I don't take it, but the thing is, from the thing that I check, both my hard disk work, my DVD burner work, but I don't have I need another SATA for the second hard disk, so I take the SATA, but it work. USB work, screen, the Razer mouse that I have, every important thing that I check work. I need to check my TV card. I need to check my gamepad. But this, everything that I try is wrong. So yeah, I have a Snow Leopard Mac, or Snow Leopard PC, gaming PC. Now I have all kinds of things to check, game and things like that. But I check OpenOffice, it works. Everything that I can think of that I check is work. Now I think it's a nice system, but I don't think that you need to buy a Mac and a lot of money just for the system. I think that Windows 7 and Mac, it's pretty the same level, but Windows 7 has game, have game on it. Now I will try to install Windows 7 on the Mac, that I can use both things. But anyway, this is it. Goodbye YouTube.